Do you really want to see him?
Crazy! A day recorded by a tale. it all mean? What is this wire attached to me? Even the room has changed. New curtains, new rug, flowers, champagne. And what about these packages? Is it my birthday? Have I spoiled a surprise party? Why does she need to call the doctor and the mayor?
Found.
sanctimonious fool. That lecherous freak is now my doctor.
David, listen to me quickly. Don't you dare pay attention to what they say.
All of ready, I lost the best 10 years of my life.
selfish in this day and age. One must be socially conscious and make some concessions for the community's welfare.
Immoral. poet says, we are to believe that life is nothing but a dream. You might as well sleep it through. You might as well sleep it through. Sleep it through. Close
thank you.
Now quickly, scissors and scotch tape. We have a job to do.
But what shall we do, my love, when he wakes up again?
Don't worry, my pussy, pussy cat. I've already made my plans. After we've received from the murderer a promise here on the money for tomorrow's ceremony, we'll make a quick escape to a sunny country.
Peace.
donation of the Rockford Foundation. $10 a ticket. These are the last few left. You can attend a private reception in honor of the conflict. You will be served chicken a la key and American chablis. And sharp at three, the famous soprano, Madame Voce Stanka of the Metropolitan Opera of New York, will sing the Star Spangled Banner. Mi chiamano Mimi, and by the waters of the Minnetonka.
Discovered the steamboat we were.